Hello, everyone. Yeah, you can see that the snowstorm has started. Which reminds me that the narc used to plow driveways and parking lots for a living using his boss's company car. Yeah. Do you know how many times he did it here? In, oh, I don't know, 16, 17 years. Once. Sorry, I'm moving around. Once. And then there's the story of my neighbor, my elderly neighbor, widowed. And I asked him, I said, while he had the plow truck in the driveway, because we were having a major snowstorm again, that was quite a few years ago. Can you please just go over to her house and plow it out for her? It takes all of about 2 minutes, right? In a two-car driveway. He attacked me. I'm too busy. I have too many things to do. I did get him to do it for her, but it just occurred to me that he won't do anything for anyone unless he's getting paid. She's our widowed neighbor. She works, she's elderly, and I just thought it would be a nice gesture, wouldn't it be now? But I got attacked. I did it anyway, just that one time. And for me, for us, for our house, he has shoveled the driveway once, plowed it out once, and I think that's when we got about 4 feet of snow. As you can see, the snow has started. Ugh. I know. So anyway, what brings me to that is that I called him because I'm not fucking shoveling this year. I'm just done. Fucking snow. He actually has a plow truck that he can use. Never offers to help. Nothing. Because he's not getting paid for it. Anyway, my two movie recommends are The Lady in the Van, based on the true story of Miss Shepherd, played by magnificent Maggie Smith. Oh my God, and was she ever magnificent in this movie? A woman of uncertain origins temporarily parks her van in Alan Bennett's, played by Alex Jennings, London driveway and proceeds to live there for 15 years. Bless his heart for letting her do that. I'm not going to spoil it. Might be okay for kids, but I'm sure they'd lose interest and wouldn't understand. So anyway, my other all-time favorite is what I'm gonna watch tonight. I've seen this quite a few times. Lawrence of Arabia. Winner of 7 Academy Awards, including Best Picture, 1962. The epic true story. Warned you about the true stories. That's usually what I watch. Of how a World War I British Army officer united rival Arab tribes in the war against the Turks, and in the process became a living legend. I'll leave it at that. The ending is ironic and sad, as most things are in life, it seems. Oh my God. Oh. I had so much to do today in the yard. Now it's just about 2, 3 inches of snow. Oh, it was gonna happen sooner or later. It's December, but yeah, the inspection's coming up, and I'm just like, ah. That'll make sense to people following my vlog. Maybe. I don't know. I think I'm kind of losing it again. Yeah, and the narc not calling me back. He has a plow truck and a shovel, and here we go again. For many years, I just did it myself because it was just easier. You've heard them. But, like I said, it's occurred to me recently, he won't do anything unless he's getting paid for it. New revelations for today.